Right now, Washington winemakers are in the height of crush season.
That's right. Ellen is at Soto Wine Works learning the hard work. I mean, hard work. Definitely hard work of winemaking.
Yes. Why are you guys laughing at me? There was a lot of hard work that went into this. We stomped the grapes. We also punched down the grapes. And now this is the hardest part of the job. We're tasting the grapes, AKA the wine. I'm here with Brian from Structure Cellars. Now, what I really like about Soto Wine Works, this is, you are just one spot of 11 in this one main place where people can come in, try wine, even if I know nothing about wine. And I say that as like a hypothetical, but really I know nothing about wine other than how to drink it. So what's like the 101? Because I know you taste it and you swirl it, but what's the first thing I gotta do?
I think the first thing in tasting wine is realizing that you're tasting wine and you're trying to do something more than just drink it.
No.
So the first thing I do is I smell it.
Okay. Ooh, and you're getting your nose all the way in there.
And get up in there, and I'm looking for fruit characteristics. I'm looking for earth characteristics. I usually try and pull one or two fruits. So
I'm just gonna pretend like I'm pulling.
Blueberry, blackberry, a little bit of sage, and then we swirl.
Okay.
And
why do we swirl? I see people doing this, but why do we do that?
First, it's a habit, and second is we're adding oxygen and releasing aromas, so we'll smell again.
Well,
so even more intense flavors
that
coming
sage.
Out. Yeah, oh, big time. And then the last thing is we sip.
Simple, easy, I like that. We will take a sip of this too, but again, like Soto Wine Works, 11 spots, 11 different places, and good for people who are aficionados and also amateurs like me, right?
Yeah, I think the thing that I love about this complex the most is that all of the wines here are uniquely different and amazing. So you've got three winemakers that are making wine on premise, and then offsite satellite tasting rooms, wine being made in Woodinville, wine being made in Walla Walla, and then you can taste them all right here.
And you can do it all in one spot. Again, Soto Wine Works, they're also having a Halloween party. If you wear a costume in, you can even get deals off of your wine. I'll put all those details up on our website at q13fox.com/Ellen. Brian, thank you. I look like a professional.
Thank you.
Guys, Travis, Liz, see, it's very hard to do what I do every morning.
Let's taste some Cab Franc.
Cab Franc.
I want to work that hard.
Me too.
What I want.
This is when I wish you could reach through the screen and grab that glass of wine. Enjoy, Ellen. Cheers.